hard to have a kid if you're gay. How do you get kids if you're gay? A lot of times you'll adopt. That takes time, effort, bureaucracy, paperwork. You could steal a kid. That takes forethought, planning, a van, strategy, right? By the way, most gay people are not stealing babies. Especially gay men. Do you know where that baby's been? Vagina. Gross. They don't want that at all. Gay men and pedophiles, totally separate groups of people. The point is, it's hard to get a kid if you're gay. You gotta be conscientious. You gotta work at it. How do you get a kid if you're straight? A lot of the times, it's just like, oops. And that's why sometimes babies end up in dumpsters. And yeah, okay, I agree with you. I completely agree. Whenever I see a baby getting put in a dumpster, I'm like, boo! No! Bad thing. Civic duty done. I booed something that was wrong, and society's better. So, I'm not saying that all straight people put their babies in dumpsters. I'm just saying it's only straight people put their babies in dumpsters. Just think about it. Gay couples aren't waiting years for an adoption to come through, and they're like, don't talk too long. The end. Sorry. We were waiting. We didn't know how long. We had sex with a fish to make a mermaid. Well, in the meantime, we had sex with a horse to make a centaur. We got into mythology for a while. We had sex with a moose. That turned out just to be fun for the moose. We didn't realize there is no mythological moose man creature. Well, that one's on us. We wanted a baby Bullwinkle. We got ahead of ourselves. If you guys don't like the idea, if anybody doesn't like the idea that gay couples are better parents than many straight couples are, you could change it. You could fight for equality. Level the playing field. How? Find random gay couples. Give them babies. What? What'd you do that for? Well, you wanted equal rights to straight people. They have kids by accident. Now you have kids by accident. So everyone puts babies into dumpsters at an equal rate in my America. USA, USA. We're number one on a scale of 1 to 10. So sometimes that joke requires a palate cleanser afterwards. So here it is. If you know the answer to this one, feel free to yell out. Does anybody know what gay horses eat? Horse cock is what we're looking for, but great, great guesses. And please, nobody edit out of context. Horse cock is what we're looking for. That's